Coach Bajakian, welcome to Tennessee. Now as wearing Tennessee orange, you were here 2 years ago and saw Neyland Stadium, I guess, for the first time when you were playing against Tennessee.
Absolutely. That was my first time here on campus.
What was your impression of the stadium at that time and just the atmosphere here?
Well, the atmosphere is outstanding. I know even as an opponent coming in, I know we were at a disadvantage. You know, there's a true home field advantage here, and the crowd is definitely the 12th man and did a great job of, at the time, taking us to a certain extent out of our game and putting us in adverse situations. So it was a tough environment to play in, and one that I'm thankful now is our home field advantage.
Your teams at Cincinnati, your offensive teams, had a lot of versatility. You used different quarterbacks, you ran different styles. Is that what you're going to try and do at Tennessee?
We're going to fit the scheme to our personnel. Whatever the strengths are of our personnel is what we're going to do. You know, in the run game, in the pass game, from a quarterback standpoint, whatever it might be that our guys do well, it's our job to put them in the best positions to succeed.
Everybody wants to label offenses. It's a spread, it's a pro. What is your offense?
We're no huddle up tempo. And regardless of what we do schematically, we're going to hang our hat on playing hard, playing fast, playing with great effort, trying to wear our opponents down, make conditioning a factor, and move as fast as we can.
At Cincinnati, you had great running backs, and you ran the ball a lot, so it wasn't just throwing it all over the place, but you could do that as well.
Sure. Our first year at Cincinnati, we led the conference in passing, had the number one and number two receivers in the conference. Our second and third year, the strength of our offense was our running backs and our offensive line. So, like I said earlier, schematically, we'll have the ability to do what we need to do to win. It's just a matter of putting our guys in that position.
Give us a kind of a brief rundown of your philosophy offensively in terms of, you said it's up-tempo, fast-paced, but you want to be physical? Do you
Sure.
want to be a finesse team?
This offense, this team, is built on the foundation of toughness. As mentioned a second ago, I want to make conditioning a factor. We want to wear our opponents down. Our strength coach, Dave Lawson, he does a great job, and he's going to prepare our guys for the physical battle that will be 60 minutes. So. That's our mentality. That our guys will come to understand that very quickly from day one, and that's what will lead us to success.
You've coached in the Big East, but you've coached against SEC teams.
Sure.
Kind of contrast a little bit. I mean, what do you have to do, do you think, win consistently in the SEC offensively?
Win at the line of scrimmage, number one. And you know, whether it's in the run game, whether it's in pass protection, either area, you have to win at the line of scrimmage. Number two, we have to get the ball into the hands of our playmakers. And identify who those guys are that are going to be able to advance the football. You know, no play is ever blocked perfectly or executed as all 11 hats would expect to. We need guys that are going to break tackles, make people miss, you know, playmakers on the perimeter, in the backfield, and obviously at the quarterback position. But it all starts in the trenches, being able to control the line of scrimmage.
And speaking of that, you got the nucleus of a very good offensive line coming back.
Yes, absolutely. A veteran group that we're excited to work with.
And that's a good thing, a good place to start. You kind of build your offense around the offensive line, or do you build it around your quarterback?
Again, identify the strengths and play to the strengths. So if our offensive line is our strength, then we're gonna build the nucleus of our offense around them. And if the strength is the quarterback, then we'll do that. If it's the receivers, we'll do that. You know, as much as anything, though, we want to make sure that we maintain balance. You know, and while you know, our strength is our offensive line, run game, pass game, both are going to be an important part of our offense. We've had, even when we've had great success throwing the ball or when we've had great success running the ball, we've been very balanced in both.
Not a lot of sleep for you these days, are there? I mean,
No.
You're recruiting and trying to learn your players here, so it's a fast-paced time. Isn't it?
We hit the ground running. We flew in here late Sunday afternoon, early evening, met till midnight that night, and on Monday, most of the guys hit the ground recruiting. I hung in the office for 2 days to get a firm grasp of video evaluation and the prospects that we are recruiting, tried to add to that pool. But every waking moment has been dedicated to recruiting at this point.
That's exciting time. Coach, welcome to Big Orange Country. Glad to have you here, and best of luck to you in
Thanks.
The
Vols. It's great to be here. Thanks for having me.